sinking laser needs a line of sight. What's the fastest route?
The upper entrance. Target the base before the Geth can organize resistance.
What about you?
We will deactivate defense systems and acquire an escape vehicle.
You can do that?
This unit still carries remnants of the old machine upgrade code. We can break any Geth security. You are concerned.
You know your limits. I trust you. I'm more concerned you didn't tell me about the upgrades.
You were tolerant of our recovery of Geth intelligences from the server, but this matter is different. Personal.
You were ashamed.
Shame is an emotional or cognitive response to societal judgment. It should not apply here.
I'm on your side here, Legion. I want to help your people.
We did not intend to cause offense.
How'd we get here? The Geth are better than this.
No. Based on empirical evidence, they are not.
Yeah.
Proceed to the upper entrance. We will exit here and procure an escape vehicle.
Got it. Legion, good luck.
Acknowledged.
I can't believe it. I don't think it's really sunk in yet. The home world. My world. Look at the sky. And the rock formations. They used to write poems about them.
When we're done, maybe you'll write a new one.
This is Ranok, the world of our ancestors. Our bodies carried the seeds that spread the desert grass. You've heard me say Kilasalai? The best translation I can come up with is by the homeworld I hope to see someday.
Looks like you're seeing it today.
The living room window will be right here.
Something I should know?
I just claimed the land. I know it doesn't mean much, but when this is over, I'll have a home.
The Quarian spent centuries as nomads. You think you can go back to living in one place?
We have gotten used to carrying our homes around with us. Well, that's a start.
more Geth units can fortify their positions.
We're on our way.
Admiral Garrel here. The heavy fleet has a clear path. All forward.
Geth fighter presence is negligible. Patrol fleet, break cover and engage.
Several hours to penetrate that blast shield.
We don't have that kind of time.
We have located and override it. limitations. It can retract the blast shield.
Anyone getting a point?
Legion's Reaper upgrades have proven to be effective.
I'm glad Legion's on our side.
Never thought I'd hear you say that.
Thank you.
Legion, I've hit the override.
We have gained system access and are bypassing security. Stand by.
ran to all ships. The patrol fleet has broken the Geth flank. Permission to pursue.
Granted. Good hunting, Ra.
Thank you. Get tried! I guess... They really don't want us up here!
Thank you.
нас от Кир. really don't want us up here!
Centuries in the making, to see it finally end.
And what comes next, Shepard, once the Geth are disconnected?
First things first.
Normandy's weapon systems are ready to sync to your target. I recommend you withdraw to a safe distance.
Target locked.
It's huge! How are we supposed to fight that thing?
I was hoping your fleet might lend a hand. Go!
To the Normandy's weapon system. I want the targeting laser synced up to the whole damn fleet.
Understood.
Do you need assistance?
Just stay down, Legion. I'll take it from here.
Shepard, Commander. Good luck.
Acknowledged. Shepard to fleet. I'll paint the weak spot. Link up with the Normandy and be ready to fire.
Shepard, we need a target.
know who I am?
Harbinger speaks of you. You resist, but you will fail. The cycle must continue.
What are you talking about? We stopped Sovereign and the Geth. We stopped Harbinger and the Collectors. We've earned a straight answer.
It is not a thing you can comprehend.
We might surprise you.
You represent chaos. We represent order. Every organic civilization must be harvested in order to bring order to the chaos. It is inevitable. Without our intervention, organics are doomed. We are your salvation.
You're killing everyone in the galaxy to save us?
The cycle must continue. There is no alternative.
Organics and synthetics don't have to destroy each other.
The battle for Rannoch disproves your assertion. Finish your war. We will be waiting.
We did it. We killed a Reaper. Hela.
We can confirm that the Geth are no longer being directed by the old machines. We are free.
You did it, Shepard. The Geth free to stop firing. They're completely vulnerable.
Shepard Commander, the Geth only acted in defense after the Creators attacked. Do we deserve death?
What are you suggesting?
Our upgrades. With the old machine dead, we could upload them to all Geth without sacrificing their independence.
You want to upload the Reaper code? That would make the Geth as smart as when the Reaper was controlling them.
Yes, but with free will, each Geth unit would be a true intelligence. We would be alive, and we could help you.
Our fleet is already attacking. Uploading the code would destroy us. Shepard, you can't choose the Geth over my people.
Do you remember the question that caused the Creators to attack us, Talizora? Does this unit have a soul?
Upload the code to the Geth. Tali, call off the fleet if you can.
Uploading. 10%.
This is Admiral Talizora. All units, break off your attack.
Belay that order. Continue the attack.
20%.
I beg you, do not do this. Please.
We regret the deaths of the Creators, but we see no alternative. 40%.
No. Nobody else dies today. Legion, keep going.
Shepard?
All ships, this is Commander Shepard. The Reaper is dead. Stand down.
This is Admiral Talizora. Shepard speaks with my authority.
And mine as well. Negative, we can win this war now. Keep firing.
60%.
The Geth are about to return to full strength. If you keep attacking, they'll wipe you out. Your entire history is you trying to kill the Geth. You forced them to rebel. You forced them to ally with the Reapers.
80%.
The Geth don't want to fight you. If you can believe that for just 1 minute, this war will be over. You have a choice. Please. Kill us alive.
All units, hold fire.
Error. Copying code is insufficient. Direct personality dissemination required. Shepard Commander, I must go to them. I'm sorry. It's the only way.
Legion, the answer to your question was yes.
I know, Tali. But thank you. Kila Sanai.
Commander.
Admiral Ron, I heard your ship made a crash landing. Glad you got out in one piece.
I was listening over the radio. If Hanegirl hadn't stopped...
He did.
We've taken heavy losses. I don't know if we can. Where are we supposed to go?
You are welcome to return to Rannoch, Admiral Ron, with us.
Legion?
No, I'm sorry, Commander. Legion sacrificed itself to give us all intelligence. It will be honored.
Good.
And we will honor Legion's promise. The Geth fleet will help you retake Earth, and our engineers will assist in building the Crucible.
As will ours, of course.
Admiral, had you considered possible settlement sites?
We... The southern continent had excellent farmland, as I recall.
Are you... gonna be okay?
I believe so, Commander. Thank you.
Shopping for another house?
Beachfront property.
Claim it fast. It's a buyer's market. You okay? I know working with the Geth will be difficult.
I'm not staying. I'm coming with you.
I wasn't going to ask.
I think you've earned a few favors with the fleet.
I'm asking them to launch an assault on the Reapers. Figure that makes us even.
If the Reapers were going to stay on Earth, sure. But sooner or later, they'll come to Rannoch.
We did just kill one of them.
So I'm coming with you to stop them. If you think I can help.
You sure about this?
Yeah. I look at all this. This picture of hope and peace. And all I see is everyone I've lost. My team on Haestrum, my father, even Legion. I'm mourning a Geth. How crazy is that?
It's not crazy at all.
It is beautiful, though, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
It'll be years before we can live without our suits completely. But right now... Right now, I have this.
Commander Shepard, I understand you've helped resolve the situation with the Geth.
Yes, Counselor. Two, in fact.
I've read the reports. You ended a war 3 centuries in the making.
I had a lot of help.
We have isolated pockets of remaining Geth. As best we can tell, they are Geth bodies loaded with Reaper code. But they are just a tiny fragment of the full Geth fleet. You've done the impossible, Commander. And I may be able to provide help of my own. I've received information from my government. It's too sensitive to discuss over an unsecured channel.
What if I come to the Citadel?
Yes, that would be best, Commander. I'll be waiting for you in Counselor Udina's office.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCom.
Commander, something on your mind?
If I may, Admiral.
Speak freely, Commander.
Why me?
Because you're the only son of a bitch I've got who knows how to... use what you did to people.
I don't follow.
When you... But you... Your truth... Yet... Why? Where we're taking them is like... Hack it out.
Thank you. That's your ma helping.
Damn right. We just showed the galaxy.
You've got new messages, Commander.
I hear you were on the ground with the Reaper. He fired up at us a few times. Joker pulled the Normandy through some insane maneuvers to stay out of the line of fire.
It's hard being in a fight like that, especially when you're not the one flying the ship. Joker's one of the best, though.
At first I was nauseous, swinging around in my safety harness.
Breaking now, the Exodus cluster under heavy attack.
Commander, I'm doing a segment on the Geth-Quarian War. It should take maybe an hour. Can we talk in your cabin?
So I hear the elusive man drinks bourbon. It all makes sense now.
What do you mean? You love whiskey.
Another Reaper gone, and peace between the Geth and Quarians. It's amazing.
And now my people have a world to fight for. Something they know.
The Migrant Fleet and the Geth warships have joined Admiral Hackett.
Trainer, can you send up Diana Allers? She wants to talk to me.
She's on her way, Commander.
I'm sure you've got a million questions.
I narrowed it down to 40. Let's see how you do with the top 10. Commander, the last time most of us heard about Geth, they were attacking the Citadel alongside Sovereign.
Yes, and you should know that was a minority of the Geth. Most of them are not hostile to organics.
Is that how you explain that they're allies, and no longer dangerous robots who stick humans on spikes?
What you have to realize is that despite their reputation, most Geth are not inherently violent. The Quarians attacked them. The Geth fought back in self-defense, just like any organic would. Now that we've freed the Geth from Reaper control, they'll want payback for their enslavement.
But you're going to take an army of synthetics to fight Reapers with untold hacking abilities. What's keeping the Reapers from reprogramming the Geth like they have before?
The Geth are extremely intelligent, and they put incredible thought into solving this problem. They're not gonna turn again. I bet my life on it.
Now here's a question from a Batarian on Omega. Commander Shepard, if the mass relays can be destroyed... So did I miss anything?
You gonna go file your story
now? Well, if you don't...
Go tell the galaxy what...
Aye, aye, Commander.
Something.
Okay.
Reapers eluded. Signal confirmed. Found something. Faster than light jump successful. Signal confirmed. Evasion successful.